Hello, and welcome to Tutoring Hour. In this video, we'll first get acquainted with what coordinating conjunctions are, and then explore how they join two or more words, phrases, or clauses. There are 7 coordinating conjunctions: for, and, nor, but, or, yet, and so. It is easy to remember them with the acronym FANBOYS. Let's figure out when to use coordinating conjunctions. First, let's explore for. You can use for when you need to explain the reason why something is happening. Look at the example. Jeff and Sophia were waiting in line. They had to buy the tickets. Let's put the sentences together using for. Jeff and Sophia were waiting in line, for they had to buy the tickets. That was super simple, right? Use and to join the final two elements in a series. Take a look at this example. Jeff saw a carousel as soon as he entered the park. He saw a monorail. He also saw the dizzy drums. Let's put the sentences together using and. Jeff saw a carousel, a monorail, and the dizzy drums as soon as he entered the park. Thanks to and, we were able to convert 3 sentences to 1. Jeff and Sophia started off with the dizzy drums. The dizzy drums made them spin and twirl. Sophia went on to try the misfit bugs, and she rode on the buzzing bees. Jeff stood there watching her. Let's move on to our next conjunction, nor. The conjunction nor is used when we need to present a second negative idea. Jeff didn't try the misfit bugs. He did not ride on the buzzing bees. Let's combine these 2 negative sentences using the coordinating conjunction nor. Jeff didn't try the misfit bugs, nor did he ride on the buzzing bees. Making 1 from 2 was easy, wasn't it? Now comes our next conjunction, but. It is used to present opposite ideas or an exception. Jeff wanted to try the frog hopper. He was frightened. We have 2 opposite ideas here. Let's try combining the sentences using but. Jeff wanted to try the frog hopper, but he was frightened. That was quick. Here comes our next conjunction, or, along with the pony parade. The coordinating conjunction or is used to present an alternative item, choice, or idea. Sophia could choose to ride on a moving pony. She could opt for a stationary one. She could ride on a chariot. Let's link the 3 sentences using or. Sophia could choose to ride on a moving pony, a stationary pony, or a chariot. The conjunction or is a time saver. Now, here comes our next conjunction, yet, along with the helicopters. When you need to show contrast, it is yet that you should use. Jeff was frightened to take a ride in the helicopter. Jeff gave it a try. We have a contrasting situation here. Let's combine the sentences using yet. Jeff was frightened to take a ride in the helicopter, yet he gave it a try. Now comes our last conjunction, so. It is used to present a consequence or a result. Jeff and Sophia wanted to relax. They went to the lazy river. Let's join these 2 sentences using so. Jeff and Sophia wanted to relax, so they went to the lazy river. Now that we know how to use them, let's take a look at the uses of coordinating conjunctions. Coordinating conjunctions can be used to join 2 or more nouns. For example, Jeff and Sophia are floating in the lazy river. The 2 nouns, Jeff and Sophia, are joined together with the conjunction and. Coordinating conjunctions can be used to join 2 or more verbs. Take this example. Sophia and Jeff went sliding or splashing with the other kids. The 2 verbs sliding and splashing are combined using the conjunction or. Coordinating conjunctions can be used to join 2 or more adjectives. For instance, the water rides look scary yet exciting. The adjectives scary and exciting are joined by the conjunction yet. Coordinating conjunctions can be used to join 2 or more phrases. It is evident in this example. The kids couldn't have enough of the tipping bucket and the spraying jets. The phrases tipping bucket and spraying jets are joined by the conjunction and. Coordinating conjunctions can also join two or more clauses, as in this sentence. It was getting late, so they had to return home. The two independent clauses, it was getting late, and they had to return home, are joined together by the coordinating conjunction, so. That was so much fun, wasn't it? Now it's your turn. If you want to practice this stuff, then tutoringhour.com is the place to be. If you enjoyed this video, give us a thumbs up. And if you haven't yet subscribed to our channel, do that right now. Thanks for watching Tutoring Hour.